Buff in the background. Grichuk and Platov. We'll see all of them later on. Now on the ice from France, Marina Anissina and Gwendal Peizerat. And now our first tango of the evening.
Right away, the individuality of this dance team shining through, showing wonderful mood in the free dance. Ice dancing, the skaters will spend a lot of time in the ballroom or in the ballet studio in front of the mirror, perfecting every position that goes into the performance.
Marina Anissina is originally Russian by birth, born in Moscow, now a student at university in Lyon, France. Peizerat is also a student. He is 23 years of age. Costuming, all wonderful. And really,
the theatrical, innovative aspects are so strong in this competition at this point. Really like the direction it's going in.
Sixth coming in. Here are their scores.
And the technical scores. Wow, very close together. 5.4 and 5.5 all the way across the board. And the artistic marks, well, 5.4 all the way to 5.6.
5.4, 5.5, 5.4, 5.6, 5.5.
He skated very nicely.
5.5, thank you.